Welcome to Friday Night Funkin', and I fucked up footage, I fucked up some footage, I fucked up the week 8 footage, and this footage right now, so we're starting again, because I had to test something, it turns out I did something wrong, so yeah, here it is, full hearty, let me just do something real quick. Anyways, too loud. Hold on. Anyways, we're gonna start off with Full Hearty, and then we'll do Bushwhack. And in my opinion, to be honest, I've never played Bushwhack. Anyways, Zardy. Damn brats trespassing with their damn noise cannons. You should know it's dangerous to wander in the dark. But if you want to show, I'll give you a show. Zardy! Damn it, 2 combo breaks.
Am I dying already?
There's no way I'm about to die, dude. What? This is literally easy! Dude, that is literally easy! That is literally so easy! That is so easy! What you mean? What you mean, die?
Nah, we're doing that again. I'm literally hitting those. Why does it say Ben? Accuracy, maybe? I don't really fucking know, man.
Oh my, bro!
Oh my.
Dude!
Oh my. Yo.
Miss input! It was a miss input!
Guys, I promise I'm good, it's just that the game is making me look bad. Again.
Boom! I told you it was easy! Damn!
Jesus! Oh my god. Anyways, Bushwhack. Never played Bushwhack.
I knew it existed, so I've never really listened to the full thing.
Oh, silly boy, it's you again. You shouldn't have come here. I warned you before that it's dangerous to wander in the dark. And yet, you walk straight towards the center of the darkness, a foolhardy move, boy. But bravery has a funny way of betraying people. There's a big difference between you and I.
The dark makes your world small. It devours your senses and puts you on edge.
But to us, well, let's just say you couldn't have walked into a more worse situation. Your story ends here. Uh-oh. Bushwick. Bushwick.
Yeah, that's too hard. I think that's why I never played Bushwhack.
Alright. Look, man, I'm not really good with that shit. I'm not even gonna fuck with that. Okay.
Alright. For the next mod, we're gonna be playing Witty again.
Revisiting Witty. Oh, look at that. I think that's how you say his name, Witty Whitey. Who cares? I don't really care. Yeah. Bonus week. I know about remorse. Stupid cloud fucker.
This was also one of the hardest mods no one could beat for some reason. Now when you look back, you realize it's actually really easy as shit, so.
Who?
Beep boop. Oh, you two. Would both of you kindly leave me alone? I don't want anyone knowing I'm here.
Beep boop beep. They saying I ain't looking for trouble tonight. Just leave and I'll be cool. Beep bo pop ski boop.
Terrible start there.
This is really giving me flashbacks. Holy fuck.
Ten misses is crazy, though. Why did I miss so much? I saw it so slow.
I could have easily done that.
I see how it is. How it is.
Bread bobbity boop.
You're really pushing my limits, dude.
Beep bep boop scooby da blop.
Well, how about you go die in a ditch instead?
Damn, what did boyfriend say to you, bro?
But he did kind of disturb you. I mean, understandable. Why would you even be mad? You just want to be left alone.
Understandable. Beep, boop, beep, scoop. Don't make me do this.
Beep, still goes hard as I remember it.
That's for sure.
Snagger about something. Uh-oh, he's going ballistic. He's going ballistic. Enough.
They've taken all I ever had, but doom into endless cycle of running and hiding from things I cannot control. Curse you, and the filth that brought you into this world.
Damn, dude.
Uh-oh.
Well, this isn't the ballistic I remember, but close enough.
I was like, there's no way. What's this song again? Okay, finally ended. Okay. 118 misses is crazy though.
No, no, no.
No.
Is remorse on here? Oh, there's the old ballistic. I don't really know how to do remorse, but for that, I'll probably do it on another video. Anyways, I'll do a different mod. Alright, and for the last mod we'll be playing is... drumroll please! Shaggy. Yup, we're gonna be playing for Shaggy. I've played Shaggy. I'm a miss so bad with the fucking 9 keys and 6 keys. I'm not really good at that. Or I have to change our keybinds real quick.
I think that's it. Yeah. All right, let's go on story mode.
Oh. Okay. Well, first of all, we're gonna do this one, of course.
Hey, you guys! I'm looking for a dog that got lost in this mansion. His name is Scooby.
His name is Scooby. Have you
seen him or anything? Beep, bop, boop.
You wanna like sing, but I haven't found Scoobs yet.
Beep, boop, beep, bop.
I sure hope so too. Alright, just a couple songs though. I don't know that many.
Dringo, dringy, drone, dringo, dring.
Yeah, I don't mind it now. Where are you? Scooby Scooby Doo, where are you? Yeah, I don't know.
Ruh-roh, Reggie.
Zoinks, I lost control for a second. Sorry, man, don't want to make it unfair for you or anything. People, bop. Okay, let's, like, get ready now and stuff.
Ever heard with a sense of humor.
You're, like, actually good and stuff. I don't wanna, like, bore you, so I'll sing faster this time. Alright, here we go, man. Oh, shit. Six keys. Alright, let's see if I can do good with six keys. I'm not really good at six keys. Yeah, no, I'm really bad at six keys, bro. I'm really bad at six keys. On. Loud. Oh, alright. I'm okay with six keys. That's fine and all. I mean, you kind of do six keys. Oh, let me do 4K Mania Kaioken. Here it is. Chapter 2 of What's New, Blast, and Super Saiyan. First song has copyright. Press P to... for drums cover. Sure, man. Oh, fuck. We haven't seen Scoob around. Oh, gosh, I haven't, like, found him either. He must be so scared. Boop up. Huh? Sing again? You know, maybe singing Scooby's favorite song might call his attention to stuff. Here is... Alright, here we go. Let's just go be down. If I'm in the room, I'm so bad, Mr. Early.
Scooby is my closest friend, you know. We've been together for, like, for the last 70 years, so, oh my... Jesus. Stop my aging when I was, like, 17. I didn't do the same to my friends because it was selfish for me not to let them rest and stuff. But Zoe, Scooby was so instant, he told me he'd never regret his decision if it meant to spend eternity side by side. Now he's the only one I have left. Beep, beep, bop. I'm gonna make some noise.
Six keys. Is it it's six keys, isn't it? Yeah. God damn it, Shaggy.
But I'm fine with this. I'm not really used to it.
Beep boop beep bop beep beep bop boop bop bop bop.
That's like really rude, man. I really... Wait. Hold on. Is that me? That... Prick. Okay, just like that. Wait, maybe my footage stopped recording. Hold on. Yeah, no, okay. I just had to make sure. I apologize for pausing. really me. Yeah. Healing. Scooby, where were you?
I don't know, Becky. This message is really big. I think I even saw a monster, though. I don't remember what...
Like, what's wrong, Scooby?
The monster, Becky. She's mean. She scares me.
Hey, what are you talking about? This lady, she's like totally cool, man. Why are you
Oh, shit. I remember now. Oh my god. Bro.
Girlfriend, you fucked up.
God Eater.
Should we try it? Should we try it? Let's try it.
Oh God. Bro, oh my God. This is too mania. I'm a pussy out of this one, bro. I am not doing Nikes, buddy. I would do Nikes if I was that good, bro. Hell no.
That's it.
<2%.
laughs> Yeah.
Saitama.
Next time you cut Woody and Woody? Just say fucking Woody. Oh no, I couldn't read that! Whatever, I'll read it in the video.
Alright, that's...
That's where we're gonna leave it. Cause, to be honest... I'm not gonna do all that. I'm not gonna do all this. Maybe next video. I'll think about it. Yeah. Alright. Goodbye, fellow YouTube recommendation viewers.